The pandemic continues. Businesses have had to find ways to adjust their daily operations in order to abide by the state's COVID-19 guidances. One close contact business spoke to Ileana Capian about the changes they've made.
For customers of the Lashes and Nail Spa here in Dothan, the COVID-19 precautions are no surprise. You'll be required to wear a face mask and have a pre-scheduled appointment prior to entering the salon.
A lot of customers, they were scared to go out and get their nails done. We've been slow for a while, but we're happy to reopen and have all the shield and sanitation.
Lashes and Nail Spa has been following the guidelines implemented by Governor Kay Ivey since the reopening of close contact businesses in May. They require customers to wait in their cars until the salon has been sanitized after each service, perform temperature checks at the door, and require customers to wash their hands as soon as they enter. And of course, masks are required. Contrary to some other businesses, Lashes and Nail Spa has been thriving in the new normal.
After COVID-19, we have more customers come in because they trust in our service and our safety, and we follow the guideline really good.
Typically, the spa sees 10 customers per day with no more than 2 customers at a time, and plexiglass barriers are set up at workstations. The spa opened last year, and that's when Danielle Falk began going. Since then, she's seen the transition this small business has gone through.
The customers that may come, especially during this time, can come and be assured that they're going to feel safe, that the precautions are here, that they're not going to be put at risk with their health in order to enjoy one of the things that we enjoy.
Owner Caden Tran is thankful for their customers.
I want to say a special thank you to all the customers supporting us, wearing the mask and very patient with us.
Covering local news first, in Dothan, Ileana Capellan, WDHN News.